you can understand the idea of high quality connections partly just by listening carefully to the three words, high quality connections. First, we'll just look at the word connection. The idea here is that very short term, I mean seconds of interaction with another person, that where you feel a particular way, what we would call high quality, actually produces all these amazing impacts on our body, on our psychology, and actually how we engage our social world. So a high quality connection is one where we feel, let's imagine we're a flower. We're a little droopy before we go into the interaction. And through the interaction, we sort of feel ourselves getting stronger and more engaged. So we feel a sense of vitality. We actually feel a sense of, you can call it, Barb Fredrickson calls it love. I usually use the words positive regard, but it's like when you're in that interaction, you have the sense that the other person is looking at you in a way that's giving you value and worth and significance. And the third idea of our sense, and when you're in a high quality connection, is what we call mutuality. And that just means at the particular time of the interaction, you sense you're kind of on equal ground. You can both equally participate in the interaction. So those are the defining features of these high quality connections. And what's really cool, and I think really promising, is you can think about high quality connections with strangers, like someone who might drop off a package at your house, or someone who you're a stranger that you're Zooming with, or someone who calls you who you didn't know before. You can have a high quality connection with any of those people that you didn't know before, but it's also possible to have these high quality connections amidst regular old relationships that we have. And the important point is that these high quality connections are resource producing. They literally, they give us more life. So in that moment, when we're in a high quality connection, we're more alive, which then produces this cascade of outputs that last beyond the moment of that short interaction.